Yo, what's good? Welcome back to Irish Dragon Gaming. You know, I had to drop a little bit of money on this release just so I could get my hands on it for you guys, and because, hey, who doesn't want to play him right now? It's the newest Pokemon hit Pokemon Unite, Mewtwo, specifically Mega Mewtwo X, his X Mega Form that turns him into a Fighting-type Pokemon. I am running Future Sight and Teleport. Recovery sounds cool, but since Gardevoir came out and Ralts got that teleport, I have been wanting a Pokemon with teleport into the later games forever. It's so much fun as Ralts to teleport around and to have a beastly Pokemon with it. Of course, I'm picking that. And I've also enjoyed having a hook Pokemon. So I thought with Mega Mewtwo X, since X and Y are going to be basically the same, except the stat changes and kind of their boosted moves and how they auto-attack after they Mega Evolve. I figure they designed this for the hook move of Future Sight that pulls them to you to be for the melee in close range Mega Mewtwo X. So I wanted to try that first. And my first impressions of this are he is crazy. Now this is the pre-nerf one. I'm going to post this one and a post-nerf one, so look for that one a little bit later. My items for this one, I went with Muscle Band, Attack Weight, and the Energy Amp. Because who doesn't want to put an Energy Amp on a full map? Unite, give more damage on that big blast that will cover the entire map, show you where everybody is, and hit every enemy Pokemon. Unless, of course, they walk out of the circle, which is pretty easy to do. Now, my emblems for it are just 6 brown, 6 white emblems for attack damage and HP. So I hope you enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Enjoy the nutso-ness that is the pre-hot-fixed Mewtwo. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. Check back here in a little bit for the post-nerf one and see how it compares. Keep living the dream. He Mega Evolved. I got 5 stacks and 3 KOs. So not bad. Chara could have taken my jungle. I just couldn't find a way out. And fully stacked. Oh, that damage increase is pretty nice. My red buff back. It's a limit test. Mean look got me, and my Shedinja didn't activate when I was trying to. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, oh. Let's go. Okay, I got him again. Or at least help. Okay. Man. This mon is crazy. I feel like the other move might be pretty good. But I'm liking the teleport. Pull them to you and keep them going. Or keep your combo going. Just attack, attack, attack. It's pretty nice. I like this Pokemon. He is incredibly OP, though. It's a problem. You're on fire. Damn. I don't like the teleport. I need to check my settings, see if there's some way I can fix that. I wanted to go backwards towards the berry, but it auto-locked forward. I think we just do this. No! No! Rayquaza! Come on, Char, come on, Char! I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe! Come on! No, 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 come on! Come on! Ah! Farm damage! Farm damage! Farm damage! Let's find them. Whoa! Let's go! Well, my first thoughts on Mewtwo are broken and, incredibly broken. I don't think Zacian release broken, but I saw on Twitter that he is getting a hot fix patch tomorrow or tonight. It'll probably be before this video comes out. So this is the broken release Mewtwo first impressions. Absolutely nuts. Absolutely nuts.